said.
That's yeah. Right.
Yes, sir.
Come on, hit it.
Right.
Pretty soon they're going to start requiring we all get little tattoos to buy stuff.
That's right.
Pretty soon they're going to declare guns a national emergency. Pretty soon they're going to declare old-timey preaching a national emergency.
Yeah.
You think I'm making that up in Houston about 8 years ago? How many remember the mayor of Houston
that
said she once recorded sermons by ministers
right.
that are supposed to be sent to her on a monthly basis so that she can review them to see if they're containing hate speech.
Wow.
Let me tell you something. It's going to be a long day in misery before this preacher is going to submit his sermon to some crackpot politician
that's
going to decide what he preaches.
Yeah.
When that goes to sin for you, Buster, you
that's
don't like the preach of this church. Find your church you like!
Because
we're against sin, we flat out hate sin because God hates sin, and I'm saying you've got to refuse some things.
Amen.
Right.
And notice he chose verse 25, and then verse 26 he esteemed. That word esteem means to treasure, to prize, to embrace. What did he esteem in verse 26? He said esteem the reproach of Christ. Folks, he embraced reproach. In other words, he refused the riches of Egypt. He refused the pleasures of the palace. He refused the treasures that he could have had. And in turn, he embraced the misery and the dejection.